need to find out what's going on at Cedar Temple.
Lord Sakai! A moment, please. It's important.
Yes. What is it?
Not out here, my lord. This way. My name is Hyo. This is my shop.
Are you trying to sell me something?
Oh, no, my lord. Here should be fine. No one's listening.
Tell me what this is about.
My neighbor, Haruo. He's acting suspicious. He sneaks out on. Last night, I followed him. He went to a burnt-out house by the cemetery and met bandits there.
Bandits? That can't be good. I'll find this house and learn what they're up to. Thank you.
Of course.
Go!
mentioned that Nazimov said his neighbor had bandits here. Seems deserted. I'll have a look around. Lots of ashes. Campfire's been used many times. Old bandages. Not much blood. Minor wounds. Someone's meal. Eaten recently. The merchant was right to be suspicious. Need a place to hide. Wait for the merchant's neighbor and his bandit friends to return.
The Mongols didn't take it.
Let's bury it with the rest.
Thieves. Need to see where they take things.
Keep your eyes open for trouble. Follow the others.
I do.
Mongols rode by the house a few times. But so far, everyone. Poor Tamun out on the road. The patrols are getting worse.
Must be that samurai. He's got Mongols chasing him all over the prefecture.
I hope he killed the bastards.
Almost there.
The sooner we're off the road, the better. What happened to Tamun?
The Mongols impaled him on top of an anthill. He screamed for an hour.
Let's hurry and finish this.
What are they doing?
I hate their...
They don't sound like thieves.
Hurry up. Something's not right.
That's enough. Don't move.
Damn! I knew we'd been followed.
Wait. It's the samurai. I'm glad it's you, my lord.
That's a strange reaction from a thief.
We're not thieves. You drove the Mongols from Azamo Bay. But what if they come back to raid us? We're hiding the most important things from our shrine. Just in case.
Shouldn't have left the others.
The Mongols found the house.
Our people are trapped.
They will be killed.
How many Mongols?
I couldn't count them all.
Which of you can fight?
Me and Kihei.
You're with me. You two get in the house and protect your people.
With what?
Mongols!
Everything you've got!
They're coming from all sides!
Attack! Don't go!
More coming. They're not giving up.
Travelers fleeing the Mongols. People who lost their homes.
And you protected them.
You tried.
You're not hiding those valuables so you could steal them later.
No, my lord. We're not trying to get rich. After seeing what the Mongols have done, we only want to help.
And help me lead these people to Azamo Bay. You'll all be safe there.
Welcome here.
They're with me. These people need shelter. Even the bandits.
My lord, they can't be trusted.
They fought to defend these people. They hope you hold this town.
As you wish, my lord.
Open the gate! Let everyone inside!
I don't know how to thank you, Lord Sakai.
Protect Azamo like you did those people.
I promise I will.
And make sure they know where to find what you buried when the Mongols are finally gone.
You can count on. Thank you for this chance to prove myself.
Is everything all right?
Would you care to join me for a cup of tea?
Tea? This is the famed Key Sake Brewery of Osamu.
Please. This way. Apologies, my lord. I couldn't speak freely out there. The Mongols might have overheard.
The Mongols have been here?
They've been drinking us dry.
I can't fault their taste. Key sake is the pride of Tsushima.
Especially compared to that horse piss they drink.
I think it's mare's milk.
Is there a difference?
When are they coming back?
Soon.
Take your workers and hide. I'll deal with the Mongols. Find a good spot for an ambush.
Everyone, gather round. We need to get out of the group and stay out of sight. Our friend here is going to renegotiate our relationship with the Mongols.
Hey!
The Mongols will be back when...
Okay, as you like. It would be on the house.
I'm afraid you'll need to relocate. Try the Golden Temple in Ariake. Many have found refuge there.
Thank you, my lord.
Ah.
Peaceful here. What is this place?
I thought you were Lord Jinloku, but you're another samurai. Welcome, my lord.
Another samurai?
You haven't heard of Lord Jinloku? He's a legendary samurai.
I'd like to meet him. When will he return?
Soon! Join us for dinner. Perhaps he'll share one of his grand stories with you.
I'm back from my dangerous mission. Don't worry, I'm unharmed. Oh, I wasn't expecting a visitor. We're happy to have you, of course.
Thank you. I didn't realize any other samurai had survived.
It was a fierce battle, wasn't it? The beaches of Komatsu ran red with blood that terrible day.
We fought at Komoda.
Of course. Forgive me. I'm tired from a long ride. Please, have Nabe show you the bath. We can speak more over dinner.
Please follow me, my lord.
How much do you know of Lord Jinroku?
He tells us everything. If it wasn't for him, we would have lost the whole island.
When you met him, was he armed?
He gave everything to save Tsushima except his horse. It's at the stables.
My bath can wait. I want to look at his horse. Tools. Nothing out of the ordinary. A farm horse. Never seen battle. I know this saddle. It belonged to Lord Higuchi.
Jinroku is no samurai. I'll get the truth from him. Where is Jinroku?
He left quickly after you went to the bath. It must have been important.
I'll find him. We need to talk.
Stop running, you fool! Stop! Before it's too late! I don't want to kill you. Stop!
I wasn't hurting anyone! I challenge you to a duel!
You want to fight me?
Yes. It's the only way.
If that's your wish, I accept.
don't want to die. I surrender. I'm sorry.
Tell me who you really are.
I'm nobody. I was just trying to survive.
You're impersonating a samurai and bringing dishonor to the name. And you're taking advantage of those women.
I know. Please, my lord, let me live. I'll never go back there again.
Leave. And if I ever see you wearing that armor again, we will finish our duel.
I wasn't hurting anyone.
Fool. I should tell those women the truth.
Lord Sakai, welcome back.
Jinroku wasn't the man you thought. He wasn't a samurai at all.
Ah, he told you the truth.
You knew he was lying?
He seemed harmless, and we enjoy having him around. I hope you didn't kill him.
He's alive, but he won't be coming back.
I'll tell the others he left on an important mission. We were fine without him. We will be again.
You should be here, Uncle. When the island's free, we'll spend a week soaking in these waters.